A warm welcome to the portals of St. Martin's Engineering College, Dulapalli, a college which believes in holistic education. We leave no stone unturned. We let no challenges pass by. Ours is a college which keeps upgrading with recent technology, pedagogy, and the latest industry trend. Once you are in St. Martin's, success is yours, provided you have a dream to touch the sky. A dream to go beyond, a determination and willpower to succeed against all odds.
Along with the well-organized surroundings, the college also functions as a center of excellence.
St. Martin's Engineering College is a non-minority private engineering college founded in the year 2002. The college is located on an extensive 17 acres state-of-the-art campus, aesthetically designed with lush green landscape. It has carved a niche for itself among the best engineering colleges in the twin states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. SMAC is approved by All India Council for Technical Education, that is AICTE, New Delhi. It is also affiliated to JNTU Hyderabad and accredited by National Board of Accreditation, NBA, and also accredited by National Assessment and Accreditation Council, that is NAC. SMEC is an ISO 9001:2008 certified institution and has tie-up with TASC, an acronym for Telangana Academy for Skill and Knowledge, and entered into MOUs with more than 70 reputed organizations with an objective of enabling students for industry needs. Our vision is to become an institute of excellence by creating high-quality and innovating engineering professionals who would take the world into their stride through sustainable growth in technology and also ecology. SMEC has this amazing infrastructure which not only lubricates in edifying students but prods them into innovational and experimental learning. Transparency, gender parity, equal opportunity, industrial engagement, rich campus life, innovative curriculum design have been the core elements of this prestigious institution. The labs are equipped with highly sophisticated equipments and the computer labs are installed with latest versions of operating systems, programming tools and high-end software.
We have enough faith in them to approach our faculty whenever we require. Faculty not only concentrates on our technical issues regarding the college, but also concentrates on our personal life, which makes our life more successful.
SMEC has some of the finest faculty, highly qualified academicians, young and experienced, which is a blend of modern teaching techniques and rich practical industrial experience. Besides being teachers of par excellence, our facilitators have published extensively in both national and international journals, and published books in their areas of specialization.
Our college has a spacious library with 9,000 titles and 83,000 volumes containing Indian and international editions of books on various topics. We have various e-journals available like IEEE, ASCE, ASME, JGATE and DELNET. We have a kiosk machine available which automatically issues the book, which saves time.
The library is a storehouse of knowledge comprising 9,052 titles and more than 83,000 volumes of books consisting of Indian and international editions on various topics, accompanied by important journals to keep students abreast of the latest advancements in the field of engineering and technology. A well-equipped digital library with over 9,100 plus video lessons from IITs and NPTEL are available in the college.
Chairman is an international veteran athlete. He gives a lot of importance to the sports. We have a wonderful 400 meters track, a football ground, a basketball ground. We have volleyball courts, we have kabaddi court, we have indoor gym, we have badminton courts. Wide variety of chances are there. We have many athletes who has represented from our college in national level. We have well-qualified PTs who always encourage students to take part in different events and make us fit.
Sports are an integral part of curriculum and, of course, it's meant to develop the health and vigor of life. Our students compete regularly in intercollegiate and state tournaments and have brought several laurels to the college. Our chairman, Sri M. Lakshman Reddy, himself a sportsperson of national and international repute, encourages our students to actively participate in sports.
My name is Murray Lakshman Reddy. ఇక్కడ మా తన విద్యార్థులు 4000 అబౌవ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఉన్నారు. వారికి విద్యతో పాటు లీడర్షిప్ క్వాలిటీస్, హెల్పింగ్ నేచరు మరియు డిసిప్లిన్ ఇవన్నీ వాళ్ళకు ఉండాలని ఇవన్నిటిలో ప్రోత్సహిస్తున్నాము. మళ్ళీ స్పోర్ట్స్ కూడా బాగా ఎంకరేజ్ చేస్తున్నాము. స్పోర్ట్స్లో ఫిజికల్ ఫిట్నెస్ ఉండాలని. నేను కూడా స్పోర్ట్స్ పర్సనే. నేను మాస్టర్ అథ్లెటిక్ అసోసియేషన్ ఆల్ ఇండియా వైస్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ ఉన్నా. జేఎన్టీయూది అథ్లెటిక్స్ది ఏదైనా మా కాలేజీ దాన్ని మీట్ కండక్ట్ చేస్తారు. ఎందుకంటే ఇక్కడ 400 మీటర్ ట్రాక్ మంచిగా ఉన్నది. దానివల్ల క్రికెట్ గ్రౌండ్ కూడా ఈ రీసెంట్గా మా స్టూడెంట్స్ ఇంటర్ కాలేజ్ టోర్నమెంట్లో క్రికెట్లో ఫుట్బాల్లో ఛాంపియన్షిప్ కొట్టారు. అథ్లెటిక్స్లో కూడా ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్ మా స్టూడెంట్స్ ఛాంపియన్షిప్ కొడుతున్నారు. మా విద్యార్థులను మంచి భవిష్యత్తుగా తీర్చిదిద్దాలని మేము ఆశిస్తున్నాము. వాళ్ళకు కూడా మంచి భవిష్యత్తు ఉండాలని కోరుకుంటూ ముగిస్తున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్.
He believes in the holistic development of students and his philosophy is sound mind in a sound body.
Technology Awareness Month or TAM is the most popular event in our college. It's often said that all work and no play makes a Jack a dull boy. Under TAM, we have various events which gives lots of opportunity to showcase their passion and give exposure to it.
The college takes pride in celebrating various technical and non-technical events like TechnoSmec, TAM and Jhankar.
We have an renowned NGO called Street Cause which helps the needy people. Our college also conducts blood donation camps each and every year.
The students also contribute for social causes like blood donation, organ donation, stem cell donation. Our college also received an award from the Honorable Governor of Telangana, Sri ESL Narasimhan, for being the single largest blood donor on 14 June 2018.
When it comes to extracurricular activities, our college blank is filled with many activities such as Women's Day, Harita Haram, Annual Day, Traditional Day and many more.
Other activities like Sports Day, Traditional Day, Women's Day, Ugadi, Batukamma, Freshers Day, Engineers Day, Independence Day, etc. are also celebrated, which encourage students to achieve their full potential and ensures that they become well-rounded leaders. SMEC has an independent training and placement wing committed to provide all possible assistance to its students. It is manned by an experienced, qualified training and placement officer and ably assisted by trained placement coordinators. The wing ensures that maximum number of students secure placements in reputed national and multinational companies.
St. Martin's has a good quality of its placements and it is well known for its placements. SMEC has an independent training and development wing committed to provide all assistances to its students.
Every year, 90% and above students bag offers in reputed companies like Adobe, Microsoft, Infosys, Mindtree, Cognizant, TCS, IBM, NTT Data, Aparna Constructions, Jaro Education, Hexaware, Westline Shipping Private Limited, MLR Auto, Genpact and many more. The placement cell encourages students to become entrepreneurs and all necessary assistance is provided.
I am Sri G. Chandrasekhar Yadav, the Executive Director of St. Martin's Engineering College. I believe engineers should contribute in nation building and make a mark of global technology. Our best engineers from our institution who will be the flag bearers of achieving the highest pinnacle and technological advancement.
Incubation center for startup to conceive their idea and end-to-end solutions are provided. Students who are seeking to go overseas for higher education are ably assisted by giving professional coaching in GRE, TOEFL, IELTS and GATE. A fleet of 20 buses ply across the city for the convenience of the students by covering almost all the important points of Hyderabad and Secunderabad. The institute has a very good canteen, Nescafe kiosk and different food courts to cater to the needs of students and staff serving the palate of every kind. The well laid out tables, neat serving counter, cozy atmosphere make it a most frequented place in the institute. Our principal, Dr. P. Santosh Kumar Patra, is a young proactive academician who is driving dynamically the college to greater heights on all fronts. He has 18 years of experience behind him. He is also an avid reader and is credited with publishing more than 52 international and national publications. He has authored 11 books for the engineering students. He is the recipient of Rashtriya Gaurav Award by IIFS, New Delhi in 2011, Rashtriya Vikas Ratan Award by EGSI, New Delhi in 2012, and Dronacharya Award by ICON, Telangana in 2018. He has filed 5 patents in different technologies.
So we were ranked in top 3 by Competition Success Review, 13th by Career Connect with 49 the week across India. There are 21 different clubs running in campus, and all students mandatorily they will be a part of different clubs, student micro project, technical seminar and extra C programming, which will enhance their knowledge not only horizontally also vertically, and which will make them a complete engineer. And all of our students, I can say, by looking into the last 5 year statistics, more than 95% of the students are placed every year in top-notch companies. We have extended our presence by having a dedicated helping hand group, NSS, NCC, street cause, and lot more. So by using all these different activities and clubs, we extend all these supports which is all required by the society. So destiny is not a matter of chance, it is a matter of choice. Please look into the portfolio of the achievements, success story, make a right choice so that your future and career will be secured and parallelly it will shine.
Well, that was St. Martin's at a glance. Come, be a part of the Martinian family.